Ideally, both parties need to sign a sole agency agreement. Most estate agents are happy with one signature. There is a mixture of opinions in the estate agency world regarding this. In my opinion, if one of the owners has signed the sole agency agreement, that is your intent to enter into a contract.